with all the destruction here in South Texas, there's still some beauty.